Hi, I'm James Mason.
And I'm Jenna Rosenau. My character Amber has been having a pretty tough time lately with cyberbullying.
So what exactly is cyberbullying? Well, it's when someone goes online to deliberately hurt other people, whether it's spreading false rumours, setting up hate sites, or posting embarrassing photos.
Because these posts are seen by a large number of people and can be left online for a long period of time, the effects of cyberbullying can be very damaging, leaving those that have been bullied feeling alone, afraid, and rejected.
Bullying can also have an effect on someone's self-esteem, and in some cases can lead to mental issues like depression and anxiety.
Everyone has a role to play in stopping bullying. Even if you're not the one that starts it, but you follow it, watch it, or send it, then you're actually a part of the problem.
But you could also be part of the solution. Just ask yourself, how would I feel if someone did this to me? Always think before you post.
If you're getting bullied online, it's important to get help from a friend, a family member, or a support service like Headspace. And remember, it's not your fault. There is nothing wrong with you. It's a result of someone else's behaviour or opinion.
If you can, try and save the post and report it to a parent or a teacher. And if you know the person doing the bullying, discourage them and tell them that it's not okay and can lead to really serious consequences. In fact, some kinds of cyberbullying are actually illegal.
You can protect yourself by doing simple things like making your online profiles private and making sure you log out of your account properly.
To find your nearest Headspace Centre or for online and telephone mental health support, visit headspace.org.au.